I screw Rara over all the time. Hey, everybody! Carbo Jesus, happy post-Bowman release day. It's a good time. Let's do some, or actually post 2 days. I haven't slept since Bowman released, so don't worry about it. It is time for some 2016 hobby boxes. This is for Lisu. The problem, New Yorker, is that they're all the same price, or not same price, but have the same number of teams left. Hello, Hobby. How are you tonight? You doing good? It's nice to see you. Nice to see you, you little pretty boy. Yeah, dude, I heard on Rosillo and Cannell, they said that he bought like 300 shots in a bar for people or something. Like, just something outrageous. That dude got some problems. But, I mean, with his family money, I just... Live the lifestyle, F it. And do you really need the hassle of playing football when you're rich? Isn't that basically why everybody quits playing football? Because they've gotten rich or just too hurt? Why don't you buy yourself one, Andy? And I mean, let's be honest. If dude is rolling to a Bieber concert, if anything, that is like more of a, you know, call for help kind of thing than anything. Or did I just offend some believers in here? People, you do not know how excited I am about the Chrome 16 Chrome vendor boxes. You have no idea. How could you have any idea? Come on, somebody, doesn't somebody want to do a put a filler in? See how easy my job is. Here we go. Papers, chromes. For the Brewers. First auto. David Denson. That's who that is. Okay. Not the best way to start out, but that only means we are just going to go up. International Inc. for the Rangers. Reyes for the whatcha collar thing. Well, I mean, I leave it up when I'm not. I mean, I guess if it doesn't get in the way, it doesn't matter. As long as it doesn't get too much in the way of the CADs. Turn two for the Tigers. Alright, I mean, well, I'm sure going to get you a Lucius Fox out of one of these boxes. So I hope you're looking for him. Because that I am baller good at pulling down. Klesko throwback. Purple refractor for the Phillies, Andrew Knapp. Do what now? I don't know if I'd be able to keep track of it. Carson Fulmer, Scouties. How is that even possible, Strike? I have pulled no less than 15 Lucius Fox autos out of this, and that's being conservative. Nolan Watson Gray. Like three purples, a blue, Jordan Guerrero refract. Brian Johnson scouts. The Rivera Twins, Wonder Powers activate. If I had known earlier, Strike, I would have sent you the one that I had. I pulled a purple auto for myself in a break, and I sent it to Regis. Because he's a big Giants fan. I got you. I don't know, Bergie man. Based on the number of things I have to ship out to you, you got something. Just nothing crazy good. A big breaker? Not terribly. Oh, you're talking about... not me. Again, just let me move on. Rookies or prospects? LAX88. Because with Bowman, there's a very big difference. Bowman is traditionally for prospects, not rookie cards. Whereas a Topps with an RC on it is a huge deal. A Bowman with an RC is it's good, but it's not as good as the Bowman card that says first Bowman on it. Then you're talking about Noah Spence. That's a good pick. You've got for the Dodgers. Kenta Medea or something. He only has redemptions. Autos for the Red Sox. You have Johan Moncada. For the Nationals, you have Victor Robles. For the Cubs, what's that dude's name? I can't even think of his name right now. There's basically five or six, eight teams that are big. See, Dansby's not even that big in Wilson Contreras. Thank you, Paul. In this, because he had Bowman draft autos. Bregman for the Astros, kind of, because he's got, this was his first Bowman auto. They held him out of draft. Even though he was the number two pick in the draft. Javier International Inks. Yeah, Anthony Alford. You know, I'm gonna try and focus on doing this so we can get it a little quicker. Like Detroit Tigers, Michael Fulmer is the scouts card. David Peralta Gray for the Diamondbacks. I haven't seen an orange yet either. An orange. Orange. I'm trying to train myself to say it differently than I have my entire life now. Blue paper for the Braves. Ozzy Albies to 150. Orioles, Trey Mancini is another chase card. Scott Blewett for the Kansas City Royals refractor. Bregman Scouts. Anderson Espinosa for the Red Sox is also a pretty solid chase dude. And speaking of the devil, first Bowman card auto for the Cubs, Wilson Contreras. That's a good auto. His stuff is selling very strong. Plus any process, I mean, if they put me, if the Cubs told people that I was a prospect, even with the way I look, my Bowman card would sell for crazy money. A turn two for the Phillies. A blue refractor for the Braves, Max Fried to 150. Ivan Rodriguez, throwback. Gray paper for Daniel Ponce de Leon. First time I've seen that. Move the chrome. Damn, hobby number three is only down to four left. Good lord. Pick up the pace. Pick up the pace while safely going through these cards. So what's everybody got planned for the weekend? Anything exciting? I will be here tomorrow breaking because I can't help myself. I thought you did that like every day. I half wasn't sure if today was going to be slow or not, so I brought something in keg as a motivational tool. Contreras, base auto. It's not as easy as it looks. Is a cagey Fowler. I struggle with it mightily. Apparently, I have some tech work to do for the wife tomorrow. Her work computer died, and I need to pull all of the information off of it and put it on her new one. But I think I'm going to have to tear the hard drive out to do it because it won't stay on long enough to work. Oh, my motivational tool. It seemed to work last time. My fill, I was like 4 or 5 breaks, and I would do a food challenge. Well, I've got a new food challenge. Because I am trying to be healthy. It is a healthier food. It is green beans this time. Italian Scouts. It is a 6.3 pound can of green beans. The Biggio Twins Blue variation of 150. Chipper Jones for the Bravos throwback. Ah. Right team, wrong player. Francis Martes. Base auto for the Astros. Aaron Judge for the Yankees. Cardinals turn 2. Ponce de Leon, Green Shimmer, twice, the only 2 times I've ever seen that dude. Even some of these, like, the top tier, like, base chrome cards are going for ridiculous money. Rookie card, blue, a paper variation, Kyle Schwarber is not a bad paper variation to pick up. Purple paper variation for Vladimir Guerrero Jr. Logan Allen refractor for the Padres. Rogers Bowman Scouts. And there's this one. Do not miss any refractors. It's always a. I should have taught my wife how to open packs of Bowman and made her come in here after she got off work to pack stack for me. Do you think that's an appropriate support mechanism? I mean, she's always telling me that she wants to know that she's needed, you know, that... That I rely on her for things. I could rely on her to pack stack. You're not crying enough, C. Cabral. That's how fillers really get filled. People start to see the desperation in your eyes, the tears starting to well. They see in the back of your mind that you're thinking if this is ever going to work, or if you should just jump off of a bridge or something. That's really what motivates most people to get into it. Except that this is Bowman, folks. It is Bowman. You never know what monster lurks in the depths. All right, I see a first orange variation coming up. Oh, right team, wrong dude. Orange shimmer refractor auto for Mauricio Dubon, numbered out of 10. Numbered out of 10. I mean, it's still only 1 in 10 of those in existence. Only 9 really others in existence. 4 or 5 of them could be here. Willie Adams, Scouts. I know, were you hoping that you were going to see this, Lisu? Is that what you were hoping for? No. He's staying right there. He likes to look at me. He's not going anywhere. Okay, Daisy. Mikey White, blue refractor for the A's. I wouldn't even let people hold it. They asked if they could see it, and I'm like, you can see it, but you can't touch it. It offended some in the office, but I said, I don't care. A's turn two. Yeah, Espinoza would have been nice too. Gelf even retweeted my tweet about it. So he was like, I was so excited to come in and show him. But like, it's basically like, it's almost as soon as I got off the phone with you, I was like, I gotta tweet this out. International Inc. for the Mariners. He is touchy. He does like to slap you on the back and stuff a lot. I personally don't like to be touched, but Hector Oliveira gray variation. Rodriguez throwback. Tyler J. Scouts. I'm also due for another Funky Cold Medea. Hayes Twins. Cornelius Randolph. Scouts. Did I just make up his permanent nickname, Funky Cold Medea? Also, I do need to get online and see how you actually say his name. Gavin Sassini Gray variation. Mountcastle Refractor. Madia, perhaps. Or shall I just call him Kenta? Not even knowing if that is proper. I hope you are getting a new level of appreciation for the hell that I go through on a daily base. I want a $35 slot for $14. still have not sold that Gary Brown, Andy. It is a nice looking card, and I thought reasonably priced. Not like some of these people that, you know, put a Contreras base auto up for $999. No best offer. Is Gary Brown alive? Is he even alive? Because that may affect focus on it. Madison Bumgarner for the Giants, gray paper. Alright, I guess all the goodness is sitting in the back half. Domingo Acevedo. Base auto. Espinoza top 100. Okay, yeah, that's bad then. Hey, not terrible. For the Colorado Rockies, 18 out of 25 orange variation. Bowman Scouts, Brendan Rodgers. Purple Refractor, Jeff Hoffman for the Rockies. Jeff Conine, throwback. I can't decide really which one I like more, Jumbo or Hobby. International Inc. for the Royals. Because when I start seeing like lots of the orange variations come out, ooh, I'm like, I like Hobby. But then Jumbo's got three autos. Mateo Scouts. Turn two for the Nationals. Another orange variation for the Pirates, Young Ho Kang to 25 paper. So we get two or three oranges out of this one already. That's not bad. Blue paper, first Bowman, Astros, Daz Cameron. Mikey White, Refractor. Byron Buxton, top 100. Scouts, card of Bowman. Do you think Bowman employs any scouts? Matheny Twins, powers activate. Or if they just go onto like MILB and say that like whoever checked it like that morning is the one that's... Andy, you should have countered. You should have countered at 24. Or what, you were asking 35? You should have countered, or no, accepted at 22. But then said shipping was, you know, $13. Here we go. First half. We'll be done after this. Nationals International Inc. Orange paper variation. Yankees, Luis Severino. Not terrible. Not terrible. Sassini Scouts. Oof. For the Miami Marlins, a green variation turn to number to 99. Yes, do you even remember how you got the card, Andy? Is it a long, lovely story about you getting some action with something? The Nevin Twins? Or did you steal it from a child at your LCS? Walker Buehler purple paper variation. Ugh, come on, autos. Where are you at? Ruddy for the Padres. There is definitely something sitting in the back half of this thing. Definitely something. International Inc. Ozuna. Christian Arroyo refractor. Giants. Josh Naylor is a prospect and a top 100. Turn two for the Mets. Marco Gonzalez has been scouted and deemed in the top 100. Jeff Bagwell, it looks like his old rookie card, but it is not. Don't be surprised. Gold paper. Out of 50 for Rowdy Tellez. Me and Rowdy hang out sometimes at the same country bar. It's pretty crazy. San Francisco Giants printing plate is the yellow plate. It is Andrew Suarez. And we all know that the yellow plate is the best plate. Slowly getting box number. Cardboard box number 3 full. Derrick Henry off the board finally. Maybe that'll help out the Marcus Lazioda a little bit. We got any of that stuff full? Now that they've got a running game, they only need receivers, linebackers, corners, safeties. And some linemen, and they will be on their way to playoff glory. What, Andy? You don't think Dorial Green Beckham is the answer? I wasn't going to bring the special teams up, but yeah, they need special teams help too. If they can get a kicker, a long snapper, a place kicker, or the kicker, a punter, a return man, some interior linemen on the offense and defense. Then they might be all right. Yeah, see, you know what? I think it's hard to judge, especially wide receivers, like in their first year. I mean, you of course get like the absolute like freaks, you know, like Odell Beckham Jr. that, you know, just blow up. But receiver, I think, is one that you need a solid year to get under your feet for NFL if you don't have just stupid, you know, talent and physical traits. And you are a connoisseur of the wrestling. Are you interested at all in the 2016 Topps Undisputed? It's coming out not too long from now. Checklist is not available yet, but they do have Sting autos in it. I did see that, like in the preview deal. I think a bunch of the signers are the same as last year, so like that like may be problematic. Okay, it's an orange refractor. Have some ink on you. Have some ink on you. Ugh. Orange refractor auto. It is his first card. It is for the Cardinals. PDJ. 10 out of 25, Paul DeJong. See, I would much rather them see them go into like more old school guys, you know. Personally. Scouts Aaron Blair for the Braves. Well, the ones that are alive, rah-rah. The ones that are alive. Yeah, none of his cards will ever grade because of his auto. Meraza, Scouts. I honestly don't know if it's any good even. I don't know. Tatis International Inc. For the Rockies, another orange variation. Bowman Scouts, top 100 for David Dahl, 4 out of 25. This is more like a 9 or an 8. Like the streak, like if it's not solid, that doesn't get a 10. If it's off card or like off sticker, if it's on a sticker, then it doesn't get it. But I have seen cards that, like, the auto graded a 9 for no good reason was sent, like, to be regraded and then given a 10. But it don't meet it. It just crazy. Guzman International Inc. I mean, get a proper pen, man. I mean, have some concern for the collector. Bagwell. Because it's not a 10. Denson refractor. It needs to be a 10. That's what I'm saying, Jeff. I mean, you know, are you playing for yourself? Are you playing for your family? Are you playing for your faith? Or are you playing for the card collectors around the world? That is the question that you need to ask yourself when you want to get into professional athletics. See, Cabral, I hope that you are making sure your kids understand that early. Adrian Gonzalez, purple paper for the Dodgers. It's not about them. It's not about team. The Nevin twins. I mean, listen, the team can be on that list of, you know, what you should care about. You know, country, God, and family and all that kind of deal, but it's got to go down below card collector. Orange variation. Paper, Vladimir Guerrero Jr. /25. Yeah, Hogan's never going to sign anything again because he doesn't need the money anymore. Diamondbacks turn two. We still hadn't hit our Lucius Fox auto yet. Swanson, top 100. I mean, I've seen a bunch of his Chrome cards, but... You know, the more I think about it, there is no I in team, but there is an I in breaking. What color do you need, Lisu? If nothing else, like, I can be on the lookout for you for it. I mean, I just want somebody to get up on that podium when they get there, you know, their hat with their team being the number one pick, and say, you know, don't say, I want to thank God, my family, my coaches for this opportunity. You know, I'm going to do everything I can for the fans of, you know, City X or whatever. I want them to get up there and say, I'm going to do my best to increase my rookie card value to the best that I humanly can. I'm going to make sure that my card increases in value for those of you that are early adopters and get my stuff. I'm going to make sure that my first cards enter into Mike Trout stratosphere. I will also not exclusively sell my auto to Leaf or Upper Deck. I want them to say that. I want to say I'll do my best to have my auto not overproduced. Perhaps even say that I will refuse to sign sticker autos. We'll only do on-card autos because those are better, and that's what the collectors want, and that's what they deserve out of me and my efforts. Then that guy should come and hang out, and he can pack stack for me while I go through Bowman baseball. How close are those Bowmans to getting filled, out of curiosity? Like, what's the number on 5, 3, and 4? Again, right team, wrong guy. Rookie card auto, Carl Edwards Jr. Damn, stuff is actually moving? What in the world? Hector Oliveira for the A's, or the Braves. Alright, that's another orange refractor. For the Astros, orange refractor, Derek Fisher, 6 out of 25. Well, you've definitely gotten very solid color out of this. We're just still waiting for that one melt your face auto. Angels turn two. That Moncada gold kind of deal. International, Rafael Ozuna. The OZ. Conine throwback in the wrong uniform. How's Conine not? I mean, I guess it. Well, because it's a rookie card. I'll quit bitching about that. I'll stop complaining now. Find something else to complain about. The Matheny Twins. Another plate. Cray Cray. Young Ho Kang. Of course, that paper stuck to it. Young Ho Kang for the Pirates. And it is a yellow plate. And as we stated earlier, yellow plates are the best. Alex Jackson Scouts. Well, I mean, what's his cousin Chase, you know, doing? Because there's a Chase DeJong, too. For the Tigers, Jacoby Jones, purple paper. Kyle Holder, refractor. Snell Scouts. Yeah, I guess they may not even be related. They may not even be related. Yeah, and you know what? Honestly, Lisu, if you do hold it, what if dude turns into a Trevor Story? You know, a few years down the road. You know, or I mean, what if it's like a cardboard Jesus situation? You know, 5 years ago, I could have never done this job. Never. It was a hot mess of insecurity and anxiety and drunkenness. And look at me now. No shtick! What happened to you? Don't tell me it's more of those stomach problems that you had. You weren't back in the hospital, were you? Don't tell me you were back in the hospital. I sent him a message whether he got it or not. I don't know. Damn, dude. You need to maybe consider moving down to Florida for a little bit. I haven't even sent it out. Like, I didn't know if you wanted it just shipped outright or broke. No, Stig, did you get my message? Did you get the message that I sent? Or is it just completely random that you're in here today? Oh my God. So you don't even know. You don't even know. All right, somebody tell him. For the Phillies, Turd Buckets. It is a purple refractor auto for Yelan Ortiz. Bryce Harper purple for the Nationals. Is the Yelan or that he's good? I've seen many of his, but no one ever stops me and says like, "Oh, that's good." He has no 2015. Nostick, you probably don't even know. I was running a promotion called Chase for the Case. It was 25 spots. You came in one day like out of nowhere. You either bought into a filler or bought like one team out of something. I don't even remember what it was. I took everybody that was in that break, random names. You hit the top, so you got a spot. Yesterday, I went through, I random all 25 spots. You were on the top of that. You win a sealed briefcase of 2014-15 Flawless Basketball. Yeah. I mean, if you don't believe it, you can. The video is on the interwebs. Like, I sent you an email, like, to whom it may concern. You won, you lucky bastard. And, I can open it for you, or I can send it to you sealed. It's completely up to you. Luis Gonzalez. Old school. All right, I got a little bit of something to get through here. Tyler Kolek for the Marlins. So, are you doing better? I mean, how long did you have the pneumonia? How did you even get it? And how's your tummy and stuff, man? I mean, fill some brothers in. International Inc. for the Royals. Do you still have your job? Are you running that place yet? Are you still banging the intern? There's so many questions. Ray's turn to. God damn, man. That sucks. Gray paper for Carlos Santana. A Nick Gordon top 100. Okay, maybe I didn't heard that somewhere else. It was a rumor going around Reddit that Nostick was hooking up with some intern. I don't know if it was true or not. I didn't hear from him again. Just a thread in Reddit. Colin Moran, gray for the Astros. That's not bad. I mean, if you got to get a refractor. Purple refractor for the Orioles, Trey Mancini. Indians, Clint Frazier. Well, dude, I'm glad that you're alive. Glad that you're alive. I wouldn't want to live in a world with no Nostick. Andy, don't be foolish. Do you know how many Kay Daceys there are in this world? I mean, it's for white people, it's like the Juan Lopez of the Mexican world. What are the odds that Noshta comes in the day after the chase, completely not knowing that he won like a $1,500 box of cards? I mean, it was soup. You were the only person that bought like only a single spot in the entire chase process. And then just crush it. Yeah, out of the 25, Chris Fitz, but I'm saying, like, he only bought one spot in one of the 25 breaks. Like, I mean, you bought into a lot of spots in the breaks trying to get in. That was, like, just a complete shot in the dark. Although there are also rumors on Reddit that he's, like, some kind of crazy hackzor. So, I don't know how true those are. Damn it, right out of the gate. The basketball player for the Miami Marlins, Anthony Seymour. Luis Gonzalez throwback. Well, you got a Moncada Chrome. That's $3. A Harris Bowman Scouts. Yeah, I mean, the random is a wicked, wicked thing. For the Reds, for the Indians, Carlos Santana, purple to 250. Peraza for the Reds. For the Tampa Bay Devil Rays, Green Shimmer, Garrett Whitley. David Dahl. Well, the Bowman First Day stuff all went out the next day. Bowman stuff from yesterday, depending on how things go, I may try and pack myself and send Saturday. International Inc. Turn two for the Cubs. But it all has gone out. Well, more orange this time for the A's, Chad Pender. Paper to 25. They really must have reduced production on this stuff because there is a lot of orange variations, a lot of orange parallels. suppose we can. I think I'm gonna wait on that. It's a nice card. Hey, did I tell you guys that I pulled a Orange Shimmer Refractor Auto of Yoan Moncada autograph yesterday? Did I mention that to anybody? I'm not sure if I said anything about it. I hope you were still in your hospital gown. Oh, well, let me tell you the story. So I'm just doing this hobby PYT. You know, just going along. And I open up this box, get to where the auto spot should be, and I'm like, oh, it's a Shimmer. And I'm like, okay, I kind of slide it off a little bit. I say, oh, it's a first Bowman. Then I slide it a little bit more, and I say, oh, it's a Red Sox. Then I take a little peeksie at it, and I'm like, that's a good card. And it was a Yoan Moncada. Then I looked at the back of it, because I thought that it was going to be, you know, number to 25, and no. Then I blurted out eBay 101, because it is an eBay 101. It's number one out of the set of 10, which basically increases its value by like 82%. 87.5% if you're dealing with Japanese markets. Dodged a bullet on this one. Purple Refractor Kevin Kramer. Pirates. Brett Boone. Pulled a Brett Boone auto yesterday, too. That was very exciting. Very exciting. It's not every day that you get to pull a Brett Boone auto. See, I don't get it, man. I mean, I pull like, I don't know, 7-8 Kramers, and nobody, like, bats an eye. Benintendi Refractor. Dylan Bundy, top 50. You know, at this point, even then, like, a Kramer auto is not going to do it for me. It's not going to make me feel whole. That would have been okay. Turn two for the Brewers. Gray paper, Sean Newcomb. Okay, we'll do it. As long as you're happy with it, then that's all that I care about. But I would like to pull, like, some card where I gotta go, like, rub it in Shake's face. It's not you, man. It's not you. Refractor Auto Brewers David Denson. The last case that I opened on the first day of release was a jumbo case. I hit a Bregman Refractor Auto, a Bregman Purple Auto, and a Bregman Gold Auto in the same case, on top of a Moncada Blue Auto, Aaron Nola Base, and an Aaron Nola Gold. All in one jumbo case. Reyes International Inc. Oh, that's really going to put the pressure on Fitzpatrick, isn't it? De Leon, just let the Jets start Hackenberg day one. Just let him do it, right? Except Fitzgerald has already said like that he would rather retire than play for the Jets. Blackman Gray. John Gray Scouts. Bryce Petty's old news. You know, if you're a first year quarterback and you're not winning Super Bowls nowadays, you suck and you get replaced. Are you excited about Zeke, though, No Shtick? Were you happy with the Zeke pick, or did you want Ramsey? I did not. Yes, Card Market. Yes, it is. Okay, whatever. Four left in whatever that filler is, do it. It looks very complicated, so that is right up my alley. Well, dude, I mean, if I had Ezekiel Elliott's stomach, I damn well would not wear a shirt ever. I would go to church. Just in probably like, you know, workout shorts. That would be my permanent outfit. You know it would be for you too. Don't even act like I'm talking crazy. If you look like that, all you would do was Instagram yourself all day long. That, see, I'm kind of with you, Lisa. I just don't even wear a shirt. Wear the jacket. Just don't even wear a shirt. You know, kind of go almost, you know, Don Johnson, Miami Vice kind of style on it. All right, another Moncada Chrome. Kolesko toss back. Hoffman Scouts. Come on. Just do this thing for me right now. Give me that one, what they call a banger. International Inc. Cruise. Well, it is a family show, No Shtick. I mean, you don't want to get put into the program right away. I think that it was a Miami fan that hacked into Tunsil's account and tweeted that thing of him hitting the bong. It had to have been a Miami fan or somebody, you know, sitting around the 10 through 15 spot Red Sox turn two. The gray paper for Trey Mancini. I mean, I bet I need to do something on the computer real quick, guys. Come on, let's finish with an orange auto of somebody awesome. For the Phillies, Jake Thompson out of 25. Braves, Newcomb. Ah, bamboozled. Bamboozled. A dupe. Carl Edwards Jr. Refractor auto for the Cubs. Sean Reed Foley. Sorry, Lisa. I am sorry. I tried to pick a hot one and I blew it. Center guard purple for the Mets paper to 150, 250. And this is here. Box is basically full. All right, let me clean this up before I get anything lost. I don't want to cause any trouble with this. See, in the hobbies, like, I have seen a lot of the oranges. I've always said orange all my life, called it orange, and now I'm getting made fun of. All right, let's just see real quick what we got. Carl Edwards Jr. refractor, a David Denson refractor, the Anthony Seymour base, Yelan Ortiz purple, another Carl Edwards Jr. That one is base, Paul DeJong orange refractor auto, a Ruddy base, Acevedo base, a Mauricio Dubon orange shimmer. That is to 10, so that is fancy. Marte's base. Wilson Contreras, good card, base. And another David Denson, base this time. So, I mean, it could have been better. It's not the worst one I've ever opened, but still. Either way, thank you, Lisu. That was a joy to do for you.